all fairness, no matter what your opinion about Donald Trump, he's been subject to investigations, innuendo. Now there's talk of impeachment. So obviously, he's a bit miffed.
Look at the way I've been treated lately. Especially by the media. No politician in history, and I say this with great surety, has been treated worse or more unfairly. You can't let them get you down. You can't let the critics and the naysayers get in the way of your dreams.
Now, that's a hell of a claim to make if you consider it. No politician in history has been treated so unfairly. Now, obviously, we can't run through a list of all the politicians in history, but we did look at a few politicians from around the world to make some sort of a comparison. And, you know, we started to realise there might be something in what he says. For instance, Morgan Tsvangirai in Zimbabwe. He's the head of the official opposition there. He's been arrested and beaten multiple times. He's faced assassination attempts, been charged with treason. He gets an easy ride from the media. Aung San Suu Kyi has been placed under house arrest for 15 years before she was released. Now, though, she's in elected office and everyone thinks she's great. Nelson Mandela, imprisoned and tortured for 27 years due to his opposition to apartheid. No witch hunt there, don't you know? Benazir Bhutto, she was banished from Pakistan for much of the 2000s by the regime there at the time, though she was, in fairness, allowed to come back in 2007. She was assassinated when she came back. Nonetheless, that's not as bad as what's happened to Donald Trump. President Anwar Sadat, he tried to make peace and did succeed in making peace between Egypt and Israel. He died in a hail of bullets from an AK-47. Not as bad as what's happened to Donald Trump. Gandhi, the political and spiritual leader of the Indian independence movement, three bullets to the chest. Not as bad as what's happened to Donald Trump. And that's not to mention any American politicians. Abraham Lincoln, James Garfield, William McKinley, John F. Kennedy, all assassinated. No one tried to impeach them. So come on, media, get over your liberal bias and leave poor Donald Trump alone.